You got your bag of goodies?
Yeah.
Could you show this to your dad?
Oh, you guys are videotaping everything?
Oh, yeah.
This here is the glow plug.
Good.
Did I have my zipper up?
I think so.
How's your glow plug?
Yeah, I gotta light it. Put a wooden dowel in there.
It's supposed to be a paper, but you can't get the paper, so I made some wooden dowels that work.
You don't start her every 5 minutes.
No, you won't get her running. I told you leave her for today.
You got this on camera?
You bet. Worked all the put in there.
I saw it. I cut it so it burns better. Otherwise,
the wood burner, huh?
Throttle set?
Yep. Throttle set. You gotta have a shallow
one. Oh, you don't have. Got your hammer? You got your hammer, Tom?
I've never seen one started before. This is quite an experience.
Oh, look at that.
Got a shotgun shell in there.
We hope it will.
That's the firing thing. Here's the
detonator.
Right? Firing.
Did you say with a hammer?
With a hammer?
Yep.
Okay.
Tap that handle to tighten with your hammer.
Yep.
God, what a rig.
I don't know for sure where they were made.
In England.
They were made. I thought they were made in England. Yeah, I'm not sure.
Because decompression goes on the first room, right? And this one comes out. Okay.
Kite, you got to go to school around to start the son of a gun.
About 10 steps. You gotta do it to start it.
How long you gotta count to warm that baby up now?
Wait, as long as it's burning.
Nothing, it's burning.
It was, I don't know. Still is?
Not enough.
Make sure you ain't got green wood.
Not enough.
Got to get some pine.
The flame kind of burns out after a little bit and then it goes to a smolder.
Okay.
Are you ready, Tom?
Yep.
God, what a performance. Get a cracker started.
And you're ready for me to hit this, huh?
Yep.